TCK. Hail Knights, are you ready for some excitement? Because things are about to get
summer.
If you can read video titles, this likely won't come as a shock, but TCK is announcing Summerfest 2021. What is it? What's going on? Will there be rainbows? Who are we supporting? What in Zodiark's name are they wearing?
I'll do you one better. Why is Gamora?
All of these questions and more we'll be tackling today.
Bring it on.
Firstly, Summerfest will be running from June 1st, 2021 to July 31st, 2021, and will be supporting the Trevor Project through Tiltify. We've selected this nonprofit based on their outstanding scores from independent researchers determined by their transparency in impact and real-world issues. The Saren Ignis Campaign for Equality in honor of our late friend is just one part of how we're working to step up our allyship in TCK. So expect to see more information on each of our streams while we work to be better and more active partners to our LGBTQ+ allies out there. We have a number of cool events planned, weekly prizes, and of course, who could forget our annual Founders Week celebration held the first week of July every year. Our events channel is going to be abuzz with all sorts of updates, but you'll also see our content on Twitter and the Facebook community page, both available in the description below. Keep an eye tuned to the news channel, and if you'd like to be part of event staff for the festival, please reach out to KM Hadua, Saren Rawl, Airy Faye, Shion Lumina, or myself either in-game or through the Discord server. It remains my pleasure and privilege to lead such a diverse and wonderful group of chocobo-loving knights, and on this anniversary, I want to express how excited I am to spend many more years with you all. Stay tuned for more updates, and in the meantime, I'll see you in Eorzea. May you ever walk in the light of the crystal. If you're new here, or a friend of TCK looking to support us in a more general sense, check out this video explaining who we are and what we do. Or you can find a link to our Patreon in the description below. We'd love to hear more from you about the kind of benefits patrons would like to receive, so feel free to let us know in the comment section below. Till next time.